Check, check. We're gonna see if this works tonight. Maybe my internet's better. Get my alerts going here. Exact play. Thanks for like, buddy. I'm the sheriff. Appreciate you. Hey Jeff. Just checking my stuff. Oh, follow age. I gotta go grab my water real quick. I'll be right back. Okay. What was your follow age? 64 days. Nice. I think we're gonna pick a different car. I'm tired of racing that one. What the hell is this thing? Ooh. Might have to try this one. Do a few warm-ups. Yeah, I already seen that. Holy crap, this thing moves. I don't know how to get around that guy. Should have never let him pass me. Just pissing around with the throttle response. I think I'll try that one again. Maybe I should pick easier warm-ups. horsepower out of that car. I definitely feel it. Remember it set up as a drift? Yeah, I noticed. I still gotta figure out how to drift it. I think I accidentally picked a suit instead of a car. Testicle size? Yeah. Too close. Almost drifted too hard. She didn't want to turn for shit right there. Might as well use the backrest instead of sitting and hovering. Gotta make sure I go back to the cars. 5 minutes behind on Facebook already. Thanks for the like, babe. 5 minutes behind. If you stick around for 5 minutes, you'll hear me. Let's see. It's actually a badass car. Holy shit, that's a hard corner. That at all. Gonna have to figure out this drifting stuff on this game. Lug it down every time around that corner. little off-roading. Just put the mobo in. Nice. Did it fit good? Like a glove. This would be real fun if I knew how to do it. I guess I'm not much of a drifter. We started to get a little drift. Should have got on the gas earlier. Now you're driving better. Point and shoot, bro. Yeah. I think it'd be a lot easier if I had the other wheel for this drifting stuff, though. I'm having to cross my arms with a Formula One wheel. That time I tried to get too crazy with it. Shit. I was trying to hold him off and I fucked up. Oh well. I thought he was shooting around the other side of me. And then I went off. Thanks, Jeff. Let's go find a different car. I gotta figure out how to drift these things on here. Jeff, thanks for the like, buddy. How far are we behind? Live time is 26:29. Come watch us on Twitch. Hager Gaming, thanks for like. I guess we'll let Facebook roll, but yeah. Oh, what do I feel like driving? That's a Jeep, huh? Okay, that. Kia. What's this one? Huh. Let's see what this car does. Oh yeah, it is so far behind. It's at least 6 minutes. And I got my monitor up and I'm using like 10% of my CPU, 60 FPS. But going about 77 to 8,000 kilobits a second. And there's zero drop frames, according to Streamlabs. Too bad they don't have a way to just like, in case it's a setting in Facebook, to default it back. Gotta race in the rain. I even took off my dual WAN. Oh shit. Get the hell off me. God dang, this is slippery. Car is like completely different than the other one, so I gotta get its bearings down. Okay, I'm starting to get its turning. Pretty much turns on a dime. It's too quiet too. Can't hear any engine. I don't know why. Maybe we should just try Facebook stream. Yeah, I could probably do that. See what happens. I was thinking about that. But I wanted to eliminate just to make sure it wasn't a problem with the dual WAN or not. So I temporarily disconnected it for now. I'm convinced. I know it's not the internet. It's definitely not the computer. The computer is just fine. It's not even using up hardly any of its resources. I mean, I got 4 or 5 browsers up on the stream computer and still at 10%. hell did I hit? It just threw me sideways. I think maybe whatever it was, it just threw me. I felt it in the wheel and it threw me to the side. So I get to go to California again the end of this month. Yay. More Volvo training. She's way behind. Yeah. I don't think I like this car. Not very fun. It's too quiet. And I don't like that. Yeah, let's return. Be getting some cool stuff. What do we have for Lambos? No, I don't want that one. I really like this thing. Night race. shit. No, 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 no. Now. That's gonna get it restarted. Man, I totally lost control of that one. Wow. I must have hit the apron. Reyna, thanks for the like. Appreciate you stopping in. Hello. Son of a bitch. I did it again. That time with a lot of help. I just can't get by him to get going. I wonder if there's one to make it a day race. Nah. Oh well, who cares? Probably a guy that knocks me sideways. What am I doing on that corner? Do I need to, like, slow down big time? Because the line, like, goes right through it. That's a hard track. He's beating the hell out of me. Get the fuck out of here. Come up behind me and whop me. I think that's what it was happening, as I was getting hit from behind. I'd lose total control. There's like nothing there. All right, Jeff. I guess we'll take the car. Jesus. 9/11. Nice. How do they keep giving me white ones, though? Let's see. Scooted me around. I'm getting tired of this red car. Ooh, pull that one out of my ass. Where's Facebook at? 44 minutes. I'm an hour and so it's like 15 minutes behind. It's pretty respectful. Go find a different car. Bet you the Lotus is fun to drive. Let's try the Lotus. Thank you. 9/11. Just go drive it. See how she handles. I like 9/11s. That's it. 12/9/11. Yeah, let's try it. Get off. Thank you. shit.